It's a full circle moment.
Congratulations.
Leflore High School alumnus Chresal Threadgill begins his journey as the 18th superintendent of the Mobile County Public School System.
I stand here before you, strong, firm, humbled, and honored to be the superintendent of Mobile County Public Schools.
Starting off as a classroom teacher and working his way up to the superintendent, Threadgill has more than 20 years of experience in education. And today, he made history as the first African-American to fill the position.
I was not doing it to gain historical recognition. I was not doing it to get a title or a position or a salary. I genuinely was doing it to come home to truly try to make a difference for all students in Mobile County Public Schools.
Finance, personnel, and building relationships are his top priorities ahead of the school year. With the school board on his side, his family in his corner, and a new journey ahead, Threadgill hopes to bring the Mobile County Public School System to a new level.
I have a dream that I will follow my heart and passion and determination to do what's right for all students. I have a dream that we can and we will accomplish the unimaginable.
In Mobile, Kendra Turley, Fox 10 News.